Hi everyone, welcome back on your channel. Today we have a scenario of interview. So let's start. Tell me about yourself. My name is Richa and I live in Mumbai. I have done graduation in 2016 and I have experience of 2 years in HR and I have husband in my family. What are your strengths? I'm an honest, self-motivated and hard-working girl with positive attitude toward my career and my life. What are your weaknesses? I can't say no when someone asks for help and I am a bit lazy about which I am not interested. What are your career goals? My short-term goal is to get a job in a reputed company where I can utilize my skill and improve my career. And my long-term goal is to be a respectable position in that organization. Why should I hire you? Sir, as I am fresher, so I have theoretical knowledge, but I can do hard work for my organization. And I will put all of my effort for the good progress of the organization. What are your salary requirement? Sir, as I told, I am fresher and salary is not first priority for me. And this is a big platform to start my career. So I expect a considerable salary according to my ability. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like.